each of us, it really is just figuring out all the ingredients of that self-care recipe, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And just allowing it to be what it is that day.
Yes.
You know, I think sometimes I feel like I can overthink it, or it's like, oh, what should I do for self-care? And I think even if I just take off that title of self-care, it's just what feels good, right? What do I need? What feels good?
And isn't this just such a gift for us now moving forward toward, you know, we're way over halfway to the end of the year, 2020. Mm-hmm. So as we look forward to 2021, let us all take all these figuring out tools with us. Because it's one thing for us to say, I know what I need. It's quite another to say, how do I even figure out what it is that will work for me? What do you like to suggest for people who are really in the place of, all right, we've been still long enough now. Mm-hmm. We've been quarantined long enough. I still don't know what I need. Mm-hmm. How do you like to recommend that women even begin to figure out what that is?
Sometimes I ask people to tell me what's wrong, right? What doesn't feel right? What doesn't feel in alignment with who you are? What feels just off? And sometimes we can start from there and then see, okay, I've been working a lot with people where they feel like there's a boulder. You know, we've been doing a lot of work lately about, maybe it's because I'm walking more, but about paths. So this is the path that I'm on. This is the path of my life. And I'll say, what boulders are you noticing as you're walking? What boulders are getting in your way? So then we say, okay, how can we shrink down those boulders until they're breadcrumbs? And then understand that what appears to be a problem really might be the path to where it is that you're trying to go. It's just, it's thinking of things in a different way. Just being more open to what is happening in life and not fighting against it, not being crazy. You know, it's the opposite of moving toward or moving against. It's just more of a sense of, oh, this is what it is. And so let's look at this and then let's see if we can understand that if we can get this figured out, that's going to help us to get to where it is that we're wanting to go and where it is that we're meant to be. But just that idea, I love the visual of a big boulder and it just, you know, it just like goes down into a little breadcrumb, and then Hansel and Gretel, we just follow the breadcrumbs to where it is we're supposed to be going.
I really like what appears to be the problem is the path.
Yes.
You just said that. You're so smart.
It sounds good coming. I was like, oh, I like how
you said it.
Oh, that's so funny.
I mean,